Essential for achieving universal health coverage, or UHC, is medical education that enhances the quality and quantity of medical care. Let's explore the history that has enabled medical education in Japan to develop in a way that makes UHC possible. Since the start of interaction with far-off Europe in the 16th century, Japanese doctors, who had mainly practiced traditional Chinese medicine, incorporated advanced elements of Western medicine, such as anatomy. In the 19th century, after the birth of the modern centralized state, they continued to engage in improving the quality and quantity of medical care nationwide.
その時代その時代のニーズに合わせて高度な医療も一方では追求し、もう一方では幅広く多くの人たちに医療を提供するサービスを提供するということも追求し、まあ、その、両方を追求するという形を、まあ、どのように実現していくか。
Restoration of medical care that had been decimated during the Long War. Introduction and improvement of a new medical education system.And an introduction of the universal health insurance system. After all of these, Japan has achieved UHC. However, there is no end to the effort required to maintain quality and quantity of medical care. Japan was one of the first countries in the world to become a super-aged society. It also had to respond to medical education earlier than any other country.To respond to shortages of labor to support advanced medical care in the future, doctors with comprehensive clinical abilities that include knowledge, technical skills, and attitude are needed. To foster such professionals, a medical education course with a new curriculum and a new postgraduate clinical training system has been established.Projects to support other countries by leveraging Japan's experience in medical education are also ongoing. In Mongolia, doctors are concentrated in the capital, and there is a widening gap between doctor numbers in outlying regions and the capital. There is also a conspicuous variation in skills. The Japan International Cooperation Agency, JICA, has introduced Japan's medical education curriculum.And postgraduate clinical training system to Mongolia after adjustment to local circumstances.
Бас сурагчдын мэдлэл дээшлүүлэх олгох энэ сургалтуудыг эдгээр байгууллагад төвшлөхөд хэвэл илүү үр дүнтэй болно.
この国で、UHC の達成というのは十分可能だと。で、そのポテンシャルを持っている、国だというふうに思います。でモンゴルの方たちというのは自分たちの国を良くするということに対してすごくこう熱意を持っている方たちですね、愛国心がある方たちで、本当に自分たちの力でこの国全体を良くしていくと、医療の質を良くしていくということは十分可能だと私は思っています。
The first phase of the project in Mongolia is complete. Expectations are high for future expansion
それぞれの国にはそれぞれ、歴史があり、社会があります、そして、医学医療というのはその一方でユニバーサル普遍的なものです、その普遍的な医学は国民に健康をと生命を守るための医学医療を提供するということがミッションです。しかしそのミッションを実現するためには単に医学医療を持ち込むだけではなくて、その国情に合わせて試行錯誤で作り上げていくものではなく、に違いないと思います。ただその試行錯誤は必ず達成できるものです。それを日本の、医学教育の歴史は教えてくれると思います。